few steps involved here, but whenever I see a number in front of parentheses, I want to distribute. So that's going to give me negative 6x, and 3 times 4 is 12, is equal to 36. And now it's similar to the previous problem, so I'm going to subtract 12 from both sides. So I have negative 6x is equal to 36 minus 12, which is 24. Divide both sides by negative 6. Next comes out to be 24 divided by negative 6, which is negative 4.